Well, yeah. Kingdom, yeah. Don't mean no kingdom. She steps forward to play the part of the spirit.
The story's all about me. The stories is about my legacy and how I did it. Never quit it. Got my team behind me.
Okay, so I'm getting up there. I'm still on the first row, sadly. Like, it probably, if I was playing with Sonny Chill, but I probably would have been already on the second row.
Round one. Fight. Perfect four.
Ooh, she grabbed me. She ain't playing. Y'all saw she tried to do bicycle kick on me, right? I don't think so.
Round two. Fight.
Are we bringing weapons to this fight? Okay. Okay, I see. No lie, she almost got me. That could have been round three. Oh, this is my girl from back in the day. When I used to, like, when I first hopped on Kung Fu movies.
Round one. Fight.
Oh my gosh, I was trying to end it.
Round three, fight.
Oh my gosh. Oh! got me nervous. They got me nervous. Oh man, I'm not gonna lie. They got me hella nervous, basically because of the simple fact that I thought I was gonna lose on this challenge, and I've gotten farther than this on the challenge before.
Round one, fight. Masterful.
Oh, he got me back with a grab. You want to insult my only gangster? Hold on.
Round two, fight.
And I like how they kind of insult each other towards the end and stuff. Like, but this dude right here, he a Muay Thai fighter. I love Muay Thai. But he's too much in his feelings. I will bleed you. I'll break you, I mean.
Round one. Fight. First. Perfect. Four.
Let's make next round like that.
Round two, fight.
Okay. Bro, why you gotta keep pulling the weapon out, man? Gotcha. Ooh.
Player one. Win.
Catch you on the flip side. Wait, hold up. How am I fighting myself? Would that mean that this is an alternate universe that is flipped within myself?
Round one, fight. Perfect boy.
Oh no.
Round two, fight. Perfect four.
Okay, I see what you want to do.
Perfect four.
The last gap. I can beat him. I'll be on the second row. I'm trying to go all the way with this. But if I lose, that's where the video ends. So, if you guys want to see the rest of it, if I do lose, leave that down in the comment. If not, it's all good.
Round one. Fight.
Get him.
Round two. Fight.
Okay. Kids, if you get beaten by a drunk, something's wrong. Well, that could have went two ways, so never mind.
Round one. Fight. Perfect ball.
He caught that elbow, though.
Round two. Fight.
What? Hold on. Okay, so now he's not vulnerable to grabs or something? I'm trying to figure this out.
Player one. Winning.
Part 3 coming soon.